This is Mind and Body with 5-Star Key. Okay. So today, I am just going to be like, you know, just trying to see what I can do with this backyard. Okay. Make it nice as I can possibly make it. And maintaining the niceness of the yard. Okay. So it is very big. It's very big, my love. And yeah, all I'm gonna do is get a little trash. You know what I'm saying? Get a little trash or whatever. And I'm gonna start me a what's it called? So a couple big sticks. I did have me a pile of them or whatever, but I think I'm gonna just leave these sticks in this pile since I made a pile. Cause I was burning them, but they said I can't do that over here. So I'm gonna just make a pile and maybe I could, like, I don't know, burn them in a river or a lake or something. Because we gotta do it outside the city limits. But okay, let me get to it. Let's see. But so anyway, I can't really even see myself, but anyway, okay, so yard work, right? Okay, so yard work, I kid you not, yard work helps, especially with your mind, definitely your body or whatever, because I got my waist trainer. I got my waist trainer and my sweatband on. So I'm gonna be training my waist or whatever while I work. And I put this jacket on just so I could sweat again. And yeah, like I said, don't mind my little backpack, because like I said, I put this waist trainer on. I probably need to get like a better one, but I'm just saying, it's how I put it on. But anywho, my love, I believe after I do the yard, well, do as much as I can because it's big. This might take me a couple of days, but really not really though. But anywho, I'm gonna start this. It just sounds so peaceful. It really does. It really sounds peaceful. Anyway, I am going to start mowing the yard, straightening up some things or whatever, and then I am going to do a workout today too. So I might do that live or I might do it private. It just depends on how I feel. But anyway. You can even see on the video. Did you see? Let me just try it like this. Just saying. See what I can see from there. Okay, I think I can see that. Okay. Back at it. Okay. all over them. I'm just getting the backyard together, cutting the grass down. Okay? Too many snakes. God, I hope that does not scratch my face. But I gotta gas up. I believe. Oh, look, I've been cutting. That's a cute cut. I need. You better ask about me. I'm talking about, you better ask about me. Okay, so. All right, let me try to put this gas in here. Still a good amount, so let me just put some more. Okay, so I have to crank this thing up again, okay? Peace one out. Oh, hold on, what is that? Oh, this is sick. Oh my gosh, I got half of it cut. Well, is it half? Look, I want to just put it like half or whatever. Sorry, I don't want you looking at the ground, my love. Okay, so. Okay, I gotta get it together. Hold on, I need a pump over there. Some water. I on. Let me try to bring it. Thank you. Okay, so I'm actually done. Okay, this is, I'm done for today. Okay, I'm like tired. And I still gotta do my little squats or whatever. Cause I was gonna show how to do it on the tree. Okay, how to do squats on the tree. So I'm gonna do that today, but okay. So I'm gonna pick back up on this tomorrow. Or yeah, probably tomorrow or later on. Later on, yeah, I was gonna say later on today, but not later on tomorrow. I think my routine tomorrow might, my routine for tomorrow might just be exercise first, and then, because I'm going to try, especially once I get into a routine or whatever, I'm going to definitely try to exercise 2 times a day, morning and night, or evening, morning and evening or whatever, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to try twice, 2 times a day or whatever. I kind of started a little bit this morning, but I didn't do number like 10, sit-ups, so that really don't count. But okay, so, but yes, my love, because it's definitely 40 minutes. So, and it got me feeling good too, like that vibration from the lawnmower, it just got me feeling good. So, I mean, if people don't like cutting their own grass, maybe you should try it. You might like it, because it feels good to me. But anyway, my loves, thank you for subscribing. Thank you for subscribing if you subscribe. And thank you for liking if you like, my love. I will see y'all in the next video.